My name is Vinicius Martins. I am 17 years old. I'm a senior and a soccer player at North Broward Prep. Put your flags up in the sky. Play soccer since I was a child, so there's no reason for me to love it. I just love my passion to this sport is that I'm always challenged by the adversities of the game, and I feel very comfortable and happy when I am playing. Everybody put your flags in the sky and do what you feel. It's your world, my world, our world today. I started to play soccer when I was only 3 years old in my city, Araraquara. From that time, I never stopped to play. Soccer is what I love to do. I played for three great teams, including our North Broward Prep Eagles. I started playing soccer because my family always loved this sport and they encouraged me to do that. The soccer players that inspired my career are David Beckham, Marco Reus, and Neymar. I like those players because I like the way that they play the game, the way that they live their lives, and the way that they interact with their fans. They are three great players that for me are the best, and I want to be like them in the future. For my life, my inspirations are my uncle and my father. They are a mirror for me, and I want to be like them too. Future, I don't know. Being a soccer star is not my priority. So if I had this opportunity, I would do this. I would face this new challenge by working hard, trying to be the best, and trying to achieve my best performance in the field. Very happy being a soccer player because soccer is my life. Soccer is the thing that I most like to do. It's all for me. When I am playing soccer, I feel very happy and comfortable. So if I would become a soccer player one day, I would be very happy with the opportunity. Oh. Ah! If I become a soccer player, I would like to play for two teams that are my dream teams. The first one is the team that I love in Europe, that is Borussia Dortmund. The second one is the team that, for in my opinion, is the best team in the world, that is Barcelona, that has a lot of great players. And choose one team is very hard for me, but maybe I would follow my heart and go to Borussia. Hoje é tudo nosso. Quando eu chamo o mundo inteiro pra jogar, é pra mostrar que eu posso torcer, chorar, sorrir, gritar. Não importa o resultado, vamos trabalhar. being a soccer player is not my priority, but I have another other options for my future. For example, being an engineer in big industries is one of my dreams too. But soccer is very good for me. It's a very good thing for my life. I made a lot of new friends because of soccer, and I'm very happy to play the sport. But my priority is to be a great mechanical engineer.
Vai, Vini!
Vai, Vini!
Vem!
Calma! É veramente lui,
Francesco. Sala a cabeça, ok?
Sefra!
Hoje é tudo nosso. Quando eu chamo o mundo inteiro pra jogar, é pra mostrar.